check it out. When I get cut, I look into my incisions and I see morbid visions. Red symbols and strange men sacrificing pigeons. After I read a satanic parchment, I break into the apartments of women who've had breath enlargement. And if I get caught, I won't tell the cops. Manson made me do it, cause it was the smell of vaginal fluid. It turns me criminally insane temporarily. Not saying I'm not foul permanently necessarily. It merely means I'm one sick kid felogy who sings a melody of infidelity. My militant infantry shows kids no sympathy, my evil symphony will leave you a victim of infamy.